Okay, so we're just looking at global variables here and what they are. So very simply up here, I have a procedure. Okay, could be a function, but I've just done a procedure and I've just called it hello. And inside it, I've made a variable called greeting and I've assigned the string bonjour to that variable. And I've got a print statement here saying, hello, how are you? In France, people say whatever. So outside of the procedure, I've called the procedure here on line 10, and then I've done print greeting. So ordinarily, I'd expect it to say, hello, how are you in France, people say, and then on the next line, bonjour, coming from here. Okay. So if we run this, what we will get though is an error, because what happens is the program can't see the variable that's been created inside the procedure or the function. Okay, it can't see that, so it says it's not defined. So to get around this, we can turn it into a what we call a global variable. So what we do is we just type the word global and then the name of the variable, then assign the variable, and that means we can now use it outside of the function or the procedure. Okay, so if I run this code again, it should do what we want, hopefully. Okay, there we are there. Hello, how are you? In France, people say bonjour. So it now knows that greeting is bonjour, which is inside the procedure. We can now use it outside the procedure because we've declared it as a global variable. So this is how global variables work.